Good evening, everyone. It's great to see you out tonight. A little slippery on the roads, maybe, but we're expecting that, as we normally do every year here in Minnesota. It's great to have you here, and we have a lot of people that have put a lot of work and planning and help, and some with lots of things and some with little things here and there, and lots of musicians. But our big thank yous go to Nancy Bloyer. Are you girls around? I know where Dave is. Nancy, Jill Sawyer, Diane Norby, and Dave Everson are kind of a main group of four doing a lot of planning, setup, decorations. So I think we need to give them a good round of applause right away. We will have different sections of congregational singing tonight. And then our special guest is, we have a couple of different groups, but Jerry Tarman is here to play a number of songs on the piano. And then a special section later on, we have Alicia and Jonathan Nelson with piano and violin. Plus a bunch of us up here on the stage. I'll announce those names later. So I don't forget Darren Swanson and Tim Olson doing the video and the sound. So let's start out by getting ready, and we will sing some songs, congregational singing. Hopefully the words all show up.
Dashing through the snow, in a one-horse open sleigh, o'er the fields we go, laughing all the way. Bells on bobtails ring, making spirits bright. What fun it is to ride and sing a sleighing song tonight. Oh, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Now the ground is white, it while you're young. Take the girls tonight and sing the sleighing song.
Sleigh bells ring, I listen in the lane. Snow is glistening, a beautiful sight. We're happy tonight, walking in a winter wonderland. Gone away is the bluebird. Here to stay is a new bird. He sings a little song as we go along. Snowman,
Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Espera un año en mi felicidad. Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Espera un año en mi felicidad. I wanna wish you the Merry Christmas. I wanna wish you the Merry Christmas. I wanna wish you the Merry Christmas from the bottom of my heart. I wanna wish you a Merry Christmas. I wanna wish you a Merry Christmas. I wanna wish you a Merry Christmas from the bottom of my heart. Feliz Navidad.
Feliz Navidad. Everybody knows this last line now, right?
Feliz Navidad. Espero año felicidad. Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Espero año felicidad. I want to wish you a Merry Christmas. I want to wish you a Merry Christmas. I want to wish you a Merry Christmas from the bottom of my heart. I want to wish you a Merry Christmas. I want to wish you a Merry Christmas. I want to wish you a Merry Christmas from the bottom of my heart.
Everybody likes to take a holiday. Everybody likes to take a rest. Spending time together with the family. Sharing lots of love and happiness. Come on, ring those bells. Jesus, we remember it's your birthday. our next section of music. He's already at the piano. A lot of you recognize him, so he's not a stranger in Mora. And I asked Jerry a few questions before we got going here tonight, and I was curious, when did he start learning to play piano? I think he said he was 8 years old, and he started doing piano lessons and continued throughout high school and some later, but just started playing in groups, was it Minnetonka Baptist?
Woodale.
Young Life? I remember that. Yep, so way back, I don't know, we won't say how many years ago. Anyway, and then he did some numbers at, was it Dayton's, playing holiday music, Christmas music?
Lori Line was
there. And he met Lori Line there. And Lori Line is a famous musician that a lot of us have seen. So he's had a lot of experience with that and then just continued to be better and better as the years go by. Came to Mora in 1977 and 40 years?
31.
31, oh, not quite 40. 31 years you were here in Mora as pastor of this church. So we are very glad that he could be there. And he's got a couple sections. He's got music on his own here. And we'll just let you go for it.
Thanks, Dave. So good to be here. So good to see you. Had a chance to visit with so many of you already. Looking for some more opportunities later on. But there's no better time for a great night of music than Christmas time. There's so much great to sing about. We live in a time that's very uncertain in so many ways. Our world has got so much unrest in it. There are so many things that young people, as they look to their future these days, they're wondering, you know, what's it really going to be like? What's going to be expected of me? But we come back as believers to the Word of God and to the person of Jesus Christ. We know still that this whole world is in his hands, that it's all under his control, and we just come to serve him and trust him, and at times like this to worship him and to just give our hearts again to Jesus. So happy to be here tonight. Thanks for the invitation. I've got a few songs that I will play for you. Most of them will be original in the sense that every time I play it, it's probably different because I don't necessarily remember every arrangement every time I play. But hopefully you'll recognize the songs. I've got a number of Christmas carols. I want to start out with one that I've always enjoyed, Angels We Have Heard on High.
Thank you.
Thank you. Dave mentioned in his introduction there that I had an association with Lori Line, but actually many of you that have been here a few years had an association with Lori Line. One of the fun memories of Christmas time was when she would come up and bring her whole group of instrumentalists, and they would do their first concert of the year here. It was kind of a dry run, and that came as a result of that first conversation I had with her at Dayton's. And I knew that she was playing some concerts, and I said, gee, I'd love to have you come to Morris sometime. And she said, yeah, let's work that out. And it wasn't very long before she called me back, and we began to arrange, and I think 6-7 years in a row, something like that, we really had a fun Christmas time with her group. One of the songs that she would play a lot almost every time was I Am So Glad Each Christmas Eve. And I want to do that one sort of like she did it anyway. Thank you. By the way, I know Lori Line is still playing her concerts every year. She goes all over the upper Midwest and occasionally even gets out east and out west to Nevada. And I looked at her schedule a week or two ago, and there was one coming up in St. Cloud. I don't know if you're interested in that, but she's still playing, and it's just really fun to hear the music that she puts together. I'm going to do a very familiar song for you, not a Christian. It's a secular Christmas carol, but it's one that reminds us of Christmas all through the years and just brings back those good memories that we love to dwell on and love to think about every time Christmas comes around with family and friends. Thank you.
I would like to introduce the musicians, and we all have met our pianist, Jerry Tarman, and on the other end, Dave Everson and Amelia Everson, Barb Seaton. My name is Dave Sawyer. My daughter, Alicia Nelson, our pastor, Mike Rue, and my son-in-law, Jonathan Nelson. I think we got everybody. All right, hark the herald angels sing.
Jesus, our Emmanuel. You're watching Emmanuel's Christmas Gala Concert. At Emmanuel, we are dedicated to worshiping God, loving the church, and reaching the world. For more information about Emmanuel, visit us online at www.emmanuelmora.com. If you would like to partner with us in our mission, scan the QR code or visit the link on the screen. And now, back to the gala.
One of my favorite Christmas carols is "It Came Upon a Midnight Clear." And when I was here, I did an arrangement of it that some of you might remember. I played it a few times, but I always just think about what an incredible experience those shepherds had on that hillside or valley or meadow or wherever exactly they were, but what must it have been like to be there when they encountered the proclamation of the newborn king? An amazing thing.
Thank you.
My portion with one of my favorite Christmas carols. It's called What Child Is This?
So deep. Child, holy
Thank you for joining us. This program is a presentation of Emmanuel Baptist Church of Mora, Minnesota. At Emmanuel, we are dedicated to worshiping God, loving the church, and reaching the world. For more information about Emmanuel, visit us online at www.emmanuelmora.com. If you would like to partner with us in our mission, scan the QR code. If you are watching us on YouTube, be sure to give this a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel. If you are watching us on Facebook, be sure to like or follow us. Emmanuel Mora. Knowing Christ and making Him known.